This clip will show you how to add layouts to issues and remove layouts from issues. As mentioned in an earlier feature clip, when you create a new issue, all layouts with non-issued revisions and changes on them will be automatically added by ArchiCAD to the newly created issue. However, you may want to add additional layouts to the current issue so that they'll be published as part of the current issue. To do this, right-click the layout book at the top of the layout tree and select the Book Settings command from the context menu. This will open the Book Settings dialog, and then you can open the Issue History panel. Alternately, you can click the Issue History button at the bottom of the Change Manager palette to navigate directly to the Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog. The Issue History panel contains the list of revised layouts grouped by issue. The title of each group displays the issue ID, the issue name, and the issue date. Under each issue, you'll see the layouts included in the issue. Clicking the right-pointing arrow to the left of the Issue ID field expands or collapses the list of layouts. Each row contains the revision ID, then the layout ID, and name for each layout included in the issue. Under the first issue, you will see all layouts that existed in the layout book when the first issue was made. One thing worth mentioning is the fact that you can click in the ID or name field in the issue title row and specify any ID and name for the current issue. Please note that the ID and name fields of issued issues may not be modified. In the lower left corner of the panel, you'll find the Add Layout button. If you click it, the Add Layout dialog opens, which lists the entire layout book tree structure. All layouts already included in the issue are displayed in gray. All layouts that have unissued revisions and changes on them are displayed in blue in the list. In the list, select the layout or layouts to be added to the issue and click the OK button. The selected layouts will be added to the issue. You may also want to remove layouts from an issue that were automatically added by ArchiCAD or manually by you. To remove any layout from the issue, click the Delete button in the row of the layout you wish to remove. The layout is removed from the issue by ArchiCAD. It's also possible to remove multiple layouts in one step. Select all layouts in the list under the current issue, then click the Delete button in the row of any of the selected layouts. All selected layouts will be removed from the issue. Please note that these actions performed in the dialog are executed only when you click the OK button at the bottom of the dialog.